Sister Sister Cena says funky. How was I? How was I? How was I?
I don't think I could make it on the outside, Andy. I've been in here most of my life. I'm an instant.
People have been asking if I ride my horse. Yes. She doesn't act any different than other horses. She's really, really good.
We were love drunk, waiting on a miracle, trying to find ourselves in the winter snow. So we're loaded in love like the world had disappeared.
Alan, time for lunch. Oh, careful. Good girl. Yep. The heckin' chomps.
This is why I hate Clinton Anderson. You cannot pay me enough to tell me that his methods work. If you use Clinton Anderson and follow him by the book, you are putting fear into your horse. This guy is an idiot. This horse in the video is blind. He asked for a back and the horse gave it to him. So tell me why the horse deserved to get hit in the face, on the butt, on the jaw, in the chest. Why? What else does a blind horse need to do? And he's doing what he's asked to do. He's asked to back up, and so he backed up. Clinton Anderson's method is all about when I say and do it then and as fast as possible. And if it isn't speed and if it isn't efficient, then they get beat for it. You're an idiot if you think this is training.
Since a bunch of you have mentioned Linda, here's how she advocates working with one-eyed horses. You can see that the horse is missing his left eye. So they want the horse to back up. The owner was having difficulty. Linda stepped in and took the horse over. There's a lot going on. You can see it in the full YouTube clip of this, but the horse is very distracted by what's going on around it. Now this is where I have a real problem. She is lunging the horse from a side where the horse cannot see her. He does not have an eye on that side. She's using body language to tell him where to go and he can't see, and she is punishing him. She's whipping his head in and she's whipping him on the butt with the end of the line. This horse cannot see her, and I'm not the only one who is mad.
The man Doe is 90% blind. He does liberty mostly off of voice command. Here I use a whistle to ask him to change direction.
That's all my element. I like dark skins, love a melanin, huh? Question Louis Vuitton when I'm stepping in. 30 bottles of Zoom till I'm sentiment. I had the Lambo, switch to the Rory. I'm a gangster, but I like to party.
I've been going out with Nick Nelson since I was 14. He likes rugby and Formula One, animals, especially dogs, the Marvel Universe, the sound felt tips make on paper, rain, drawing on shoes, Disneyland, and minimalism. He also likes me.
Honeybee, could you imagine where our lives would lead? That silly ring, it wasn't meant to be. Luckily, you saw in me something I couldn't see.
Your tongue is so by your side.
You're going to meet a lot of horses in your life, and at some point you're going to meet a special one. They won't necessarily be the most talented or the best mover, and they might have some quirks or come with a warning label, but you're going to see something in this horse that nobody else does. And this horse is going to make you see yourself differently, and it's going to unlock parts of you that you